Howdy y'all, what's up? Primal here, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Last we left off, we polished off what was left in the grasslands, made our way through the Mithril Mine, after fighting the Midgardstormer, and now we're on the next chapter in Junon, so... Oh. Oh. Okay. I guess we don't get to keep Pico. Oh, man. Well, I believe that's the ranch down there, so why don't we go say hello? First thing to do is get our chocobo.
Well, look at that! Another chocobo ranch! I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Oh.
Who are you? Wait, you didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
Do what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Choco Pack. I'm Gabe, by the way. Owner of the ranch here.
Nice to meet ya.
Before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk.
Alright, well, do you know where I can find one?
Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos?
Of course.
Sweet.
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you. The parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb. Bird by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll. For roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
It's not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
Afraid so.
Aw. That jerk. Whatever. I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the chocobos.
Oh, there they are. And that's Belle. Oh boy. Chocobos are so funny. Clever. So we just wrangle the one we're looking for, and then the wild pack members come along? Is that how we get how everyone else gets one?
Good bird.
Hello, Belle.
Me!
Alright, first is that tower, since it's on the way. One tower. Looks like we already found one of our sanctuaries. Right. Oh, Charlie wants to talk to us.
I've confirmed proto-relic energy signals in your vicinity. Would you mind investigating?
Not at all. Of the Republic of Junon. While we're up here, we might as well go to that sanctuary.
Thank you.
There we go. Good bird. Okay. So guys, I was actually thinking, maybe I should actually stream now. I mean, it's just... I kind of like making normal videos, but at the same time, you know, just given like how my schedule is now, I think it'd just probably be a little bit more convenient, and it seems to be all the rage these days.
Trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts. Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow, or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Let's wake him gently.
Rise and shine! Get up, sleepyhead! Come on, please!
The voice of an angel. I'm gonna dream sweet dreams tonight.
Oh my gosh!
You wanna get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
Let's see, Hey, hey. Exactly, I'm supposed to tell what any of that is. Looks like it's all in this area. Last one.
You asked for it.
Get ready.
What? Go on!
Expert excavator.
Special delivery.
Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Anyway, name's Freddy. So what was it you needed again? Oh, yeah. You did mention that. This'll just take a sec. Tell me she ain't a beauty. Nobody makes them like I do. And that's no lie. Go on, take it.
You ought to make more than that. Gabe's definitely gonna need him at some point.
I don't know about that. Besides, I've got things to do. Like catching some Z's, for one. So if we're all done here...
And now one of the odd jobs out of the way. As well as one of the remnant wave towers.
Guess what? Brought you a present from your good friend Freddy.
Is that so?
Only if you promise to fix your carriage and take better care of your chocobos.
Well, twist my arm, why don't you? All right, little lady. It's a deal.
Good. In that case, no time like the present.
Phew. Good as new. Oh, I gotta say, that old dog really outdid himself this time. Hell of a job. Don't think my carriage has ever looked even half this good. Appreciate it, kids. I can finally get the business back up and running again.
That's great. But before we head out, I just want to ask one more thing. If we hadn't shown up, would you have even tried to give your birds a better life?
Maybe.
I see. But I get it. Shinra's a big company, and what they say goes. I can't blame you for being too scared to fight back.
Oh, she's...
I ain't scared of those sons of bitches. Not one bit.
Reverse psychology. Oh,
then why'd you shut down the business?
It's like I told you, my carriage broke. And getting the parts to fix it sounded like a real hassle, so... So there you have it. I just let it go.
How responsible.
Okay, fine. I shouldn't have been so quick to throw in the towel. You happy? Starting today, I'm giving this job my all. I'll stock up on parts so I can keep the carriage moving and make sure my birds never get bored again.
You hear that? And the deal is sealed.
You're quite the businesswoman yourself, ain't she?
Queen's Guard Bangle. Oh, wow. Cool. Seems like I'm a little closer to air than I am to Ethan Red. Rest stop. Wonder if it's repairing. Thank you. power.
On you.
Damn it. I got something just stuck on me. You ain't getting out of this. Check out this shit right here, huh?
Me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting gravity increasing! Wait, Tifa, don't!
Wait, the Fort Condor battle. Oh, boy. Oh, wait, I think I know what's gonna happen.
We're saved!
Yep, this is exactly
what
from
in the hell is going on here?
State of play.
And why do we look like this?
Hey, watch where you shoot!
Captain!
Don't give up the fight.
That's Gilgamesh!
Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come.
Ah, so it's like rock, paper, scissors. Vanguard strong against range. Off. This should be fun. We did it. That was a close one. Has manifested.
We did it! Victory is ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight.
Not again.
Oh boy.
Hold up! The Proto Relic!
It's okay. Hmm?
What is that I spy?
What is that I spy?
My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? Why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto Relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
Right. Of course. The Proto Relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.
Flotsam and Jetsam.
Of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not. I bet both you and Red could pick it up quickly.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Oh-hoo! Someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all. As if we've got nothing better to do.
How about that? Wow.
Sure we can get back?
Based on the analysis of your previous character, I'm confident you'll return following the conclusion of the match. Failing that, you may be assured that I will retrieve you myself.
I guess I'll be right back. I gotta go use the restroom real quick.